Hey guys, they're playing Bloons TD Battle 2, doing a helicopter and tack shooter strategy with Banana Farm. And Tien, I'm going against Baggy 24, using Hero Ocean Open, and run the map Castle Ruins. Okay, let's get down to round 1, Tien. Good, good.
The ocean's wrath is unfathomable.
Doing good. We're not full chillin' though, because we need to get a blade shooter down. Sorry for the static. Let's go ahead and try to get a even faster shooting on this if we need to later. First blood. We're doing good. Get the banana farmer down. The thing I'm not excited about is how we're going to be sharing land with helipilots and banana farms. Good. Good. Doing good. Save for banana plantation. We're probably gonna get Reaper Rotors, maybe, if we can. Nice. We need to get a overdrive so we'd be full chillin'. What I need to get is downdraft soon. I did not mean to do that. Boy defending. I want to get into one of these. Why? Ah, I should have sold something, got the thing at the bottom, so the bottom path, so they would never have to go to the top. I'll see y'all in the next one. We're going against Mr. Cubed 1231, using here Gwendolyn or on the map Glade. Okay, round one Entian right here. Good. Doing good. Doing good. Good. There we go, they got the firebomb down. Good game. Well guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and use my creator code in the Bloons Cube Battle 2 and the Bloons Cube 6 shop, which is Panda Gaming, one word. Thanks for watching. Goodbye guys.